So indulge me if I pause to raise my chalice to a quaint and charming dance they used to do in the days when my dear father played the palace back in 1392. My dad was debonair. And quite his light his hair. In his very soft shoes, how he could dip and glide, and skip and slip and slide. In his very soft shoes, I used to stand and watch him every day. He was always smooth and cool. I used to love to hear the people say, he's a regular dancing. He barely touched the ground and never made a sound, but I noticed in all his rebuke when he took his bow to the crowd and the crown. The crowd went crazy and the house came down when Daddy wore his very soft shoes. Very soft shoes.